Last week we looked at the art of passing. This week we look at another very individual skill, being able to dribble.
George Best is famous for his skills as a dribbler. And in this practice game against Oldham Athletic, he demonstrates some of the magic that has made him one of the most feared dribblers of all time.